We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics. Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage, just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Let's do this. This'll hold.
I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Watch my back!
Got it!
Shit.
Keep an eye out. Okay. Wait for him!
Here, let me boost you up there.
Get us up there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crate for me.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
All right, hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
There's that comic of hers. Another jam door.
All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Man, I can't wait for those things to work out.
This looks like a good spot. Let's do this. That'll do.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out. Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Gunshot! Circle four!
Shit. The smuggler, he's in here!
Anything?
Huh?
Did you hear something?
Let's find out.
What do you think you're gonna do?
I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Holy shit.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Anything?
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Shit here.
I got you now.
There you are.
There you are!
You hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Down this way. Stay alert.
Thank you. the hell is this?
She brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself. I heard something.
Saw nothing, man.
How'd you go, man?
Got your ass!
What are you doing in here?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now, what's your head going through? Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
A little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful. Job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here. Jesus!
What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Friend of his paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Thank you.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay, none of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
That's a giant ramp. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
How many people you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you?
Come on.
What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Thank you.